This video shows the engine running with a gas tank that's mounted up the same height as the carburetor almost. And it seems to be getting a lot more consistent results with the higher carburetor on it. I don't really understand that, but you know, the proof of the pudding is in the eating. It does run with the gas tank up high, and it wouldn't run with the gas tank in the base. So I'm kind of flummoxed here. I'm not just sure what I'll do next, but that's running pretty darn good right there with the high fuel tank on it.